and trying to make life possible. Just imagine that someone in the 1900s thought that education was so important that they would use the resources from their property, fundraisers, scrape up every dime they can, and then use their skills to put this building together. That history should be important to not just Tolliver County, not just black people, but to all people, to show what you can do when you empower yourself to create, to expand, to expound, to see the world through a different set of eyes. We